were the 208 offices just down there. Service with a smile. 50 years in broadcasting. Service en glaze. That's us.
Hey, let's get one of these calls. Hey, look, whole switchboard, check this out.
My, we have got a big time.
Yeah, hi, Radio Luxembourg, hello. Yeah, do you want to go in for the album ID slot? All right, what's your name? John? Cameron? Where are you phoning from, John? Bath. Nice part of the world. Okay, hold the line, you're on next. That jingle gone. Oh, there it is.
Very nice. Right nice.
Very nice. Here's how I look with the headphones on.
Not much of an improvement, really, is it?
That's taken from their new album, which is called Nighttime. Bad boys of pop music. I like them. I think they're great. Killing Joke and Kings and Queens. Well, the switchboard is lit like a Christmas tree. All the lines are jammed. Obviously, a lot of people want to play the album ID slot. And I think we've got one here.
Radio Luxembourg.
Now we say a big hello to John Cameron in Bath. Hi, John. Hello, John. Speak to me, John. John?
Hello.
Yeah, we're on the air, John.
Yeah, I can hear.
Did I catch you napping then?
Sorry, I can't hear.
You can't hear me? Why not?
Ah, I can hear you now.
You can hear me now?
That's right, yeah.
Is that better?
That's much better, Dave.
I'm sorry, we had a technical fault here in the studio. I can't think who does that kind of thing. Turns all the knobs down. How are you now? Is that loud and clear for you?
Yeah.
All right, John in Bath, what have you been up to today? What have you done on a Sunday?
Well, playing football.
Playing football?
Yeah.
Athletic sort, huh?
Yeah, well,
yeah, you try to be. Well, that's when you can get yourself out of the pub Sunday lunchtimes, right?
No, don't go in it. It's in the morning.
Oh. Well, well, well.
Yeah.
Turn up for the books. What do you do for a living, John?
I work in steam cleaning.
Steam cleaning?
Yeah.
Well, you do cars and trucks and stuff like that?
Yeah, well, anything in steam cleaning. Slaughterhouses.
Really?
Name it. Yeah.
Anything that needs cleaning?
Anything that needs cleaning.
Uh-huh. Okay, is that good bread or what?
Not bad.
Not bad, not bad.
I'm standing in a bakery at the moment.
You're standing in a bakery?
Yeah.
What, an all-night bakery? I see, yeah, the connection. Yeah. Well, I didn't know that. That was totally unscripted. All right, you want to go in for the album ID slot?
Yep.
Right. Okay, well, what I'm going to... A load of cryptic clues, and you got to guess the name of the artist and also the name of the album. Do you think you can do that?
Have a go.
You're going to have a go. Do you know a lot about pop music?
Late 60s, early 70s, yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Well, this is a kind of a current album, although there are one or two oldies on it. All right, so here we go. It's a collection album recalling the group's biggest hits from one of America's biggest rock stars, and I mean big in every sense of the word. The lead singer is undoubtedly one of rock music's biggest personalities. Yeah. While in Britain, he lives in St. John's Wood, London, and originally comes from Texas, USA. He is very theatrical on stage and actually first came to public view on stage in the Rocky Horror Show.
Yeah.
Who's the group and which album am I holding?
Meatloaf.
Meatloaf.
Meatloaf's greatest hits, isn't it?
Oh, very, very close. What's the name of the album? You've got the artist, Meatloaf.
Fat Out of Hell?
No. It's a collection album with all the greatest hits. It is the greatest hits, but that isn't the name of this album. It's called Hits. Something else, right? Hits.
Hits Out of Hell.
Hits Out of Hell. You're a winner, John. Lean into the radio and smile, will you?
I'm leaning and I am smiling.
All right, let me just take your picture. Picture in the background. Well done, John Cameron in Bath. What are you doing in a bakery, by the way, this time of night?
Helping out a friend of mine.
Helping out a friend of yours?
No, he actually runs a car valeting service.
All right, well, listen, stay on the line, won't you? Because I need your full name and address, because you've won yourself a 208 commemorative disc. Now, do you know what this means?
No.
All right, well, let me try and explain a little bit about it. On this disc, you've got DJs past and present from Radio Luxembourg, a general feel of 50 years of broadcasting from the biggest commercial radio station in the world. You've also got a band called Paris Pursue. I'll give you a quick blast of that. Much, much more on the 208 commemorative disc. How do you feel about winning one?
Oh, that's great.
Yeah, I know. Hey, yeah. These are sought-after objects. Stay on the line because I need your full name and address.
Okay.
Well done to you.
Thank you.
Power play. New one from Dead or Alive. Lover, come back to me. It's John Cameron. All right, gotcha. Whereabouts? 13 Elm Hay. That's Frankie Goes to Hollywood. Welcome to the Pleasure Dome. Wait for the laugh.
Welcome.
Hey, it's all good stuff, this, isn't it? Like to say hi to David North, phoned me up from East London, wants to say hello to his mum. You got it, Dave. If there's anything else I can do, just call me, won't you? Also, like to say hi to Robert in Glasgow. He phoned me and said, would I pass on a message of love and kisses to his wife, Jean? Certainly would. You name it, and I'll do it for you, Rob. Good to have you outside the radio. How's things in Glasgow? Well, due to the American Top 10, I'm afraid to say I didn't play one last year. It was A. No, it was B.
B.
I mean pinball.
What do you think about the guitar? You realise that this is your downfall. This is your last night.
I know. You're on Radio Luxembourg. Let's not hope it's a last night, Stuart. Let's hope
right
it's
on.
A last night
an
for now.
An ongoing situation.
An ongoing music situation, man.
Very good. Okay, we'll drink to that.
It's good to be working with you anyway. Really nice. Good.
We've enjoyed having you.
This is a fine example of the Henry's plan in their show.
I want to.
Elton John, Pinball Wizard.
read out every song. That's the Who's Pinball Wizard, and that time done for you by Elton John. Music!
Radio Luxembourg!
See anymore. Is it filming now? See anymore. Cover me. Can't wait to see him live when he comes to London. Bruce Springsteen from Born in the USA, and that's the single that's happening for him at the moment, a re-release from about a year ago. Cover Me. Good morning, world. It's 1 a.m. in Great Britain. And here's the Radio Luxembourg news for this hour, Peter Antony reporting. Actress Noel Gordon, the former star of television's Crossroads, has died in a Birmingham hospital at the age of 61. She had fought a lengthy battle against cancer. Ms. Gordon, who shot to fame as motel owner Meg Richardson, left Crossroads 4 years ago. Despite her illness, she refused to take life easy and defiantly returned to the stage. The Transport Union's General Secretary-elect, Ron Todd, has said he would be happy with a fresh ballot if his executive ordered one following vote rigging allegations. Mr. Todd said the row over his election was casting a cloud over the union. Mrs. Thatcher has wound up her grueling seven-nation tour with a brief business stopover in Saudi Arabia. She met Saudi government leaders and is thought to have discussed the Gulf War and Israel's occupation of southern Lebanon. The Prime Minister arrived back in Britain late last night. Finally in the news to this hour, the Bishop of Durham has said the politics of confrontation are dividing Britain. Dr. David Jenkins said political thinking was dominated by the left and right wings, but most people have moderate views. The bishop said there should be a renewed commitment to the welfare state. Let's give you a UK weather check, and here it is. The rest of tonight will be mostly dry, but Ulster, Wales and southwest England will have a little rain or drizzle by morning. Tomorrow's outlook looks this way. Most districts can expect sunny spells and showers. Temperatures will be a little warmer than of late. Compiled in London, that was Radio Luxembourg's news and weather together. My name is Peter Antony. Stand by for Stuart and Ollie.
All right, darlings, that's a wrap.
Are you still filming?
Switch it off now.
It's your turn, Stu.
There you go.
You
what do I do with this?
You're gonna get a gig on radio. You
So speak into the camera and say there's no financial gain coming your way through this.
I think you've developed so much.
Thanks a lot.
Scripting, you know.
Thanks a lot.